Hundreds of pounds of food were collected today straight from people's porches. The group Move for Hunger held a front porch food drive. The nonprofit is trying to reduce hunger, especially during the pandemic. They gave out nearly 2,000 collection bags across Wyoming, hoping to collect 1,000 pounds of food. This would make it their largest collection to date.